man is in the hospital tonight after being shot twice. Claremont County deputies found him shot in the chest this morning in the driveway of a home on State Route 125 in Monroe Township near Yelton Lane. His wounds are described as life-threatening. The sheriff's office says witnesses and the victim identified Shamik Berry as the shooter. Berry was arrested after a short chase this afternoon. He is now charged with felonious assaults.